Hello dear friends, welcome in this education. Today we will discuss the accounting interview questions and answers. There are two most asked questions when you will go to any firm or company for getting a job of accountant, accounting manager or accounts manager. So, if you are fresher, the company may ask this question. You are fresher, why should we appoint you as accountant? This is a very general question when you get the degree in accounting specializations and you go to the market for getting job. So, give the answers. For more dedication and devotions, for more passion in accounting, for getting opportunities. These are the three answers, best answers. You have not any experience. No one get experience from birth. We get the academic education and professional qualification and then we get some experience. So, as a fresher, you can do your hard work, efforts, great efforts, and with your dedication and devotion, you can change the company. So, for this, you need getting opportunities. You need the platform. Dear sir, I need the platform in your company to grow your company at a very high scale. So give me the opportunity for use my passion, my interest in learning the accounting new things and doing the experiments for the development of your company. And the second question which the company can ask from you, if you have left your job, why did you leave your last accounting job? Why did you leave your last accounting job? What is the reason? And if you say the boss is not good, my salary is not good, and I need more salary, I need a good boss, it means you are indicating the negative impact on your boss. You have to give the positive effect. For giving the positive effect, you just say, for accepting new challenge, accounting area is a challenge. You have to show the performance, you have to analyze the financial performance and financial position. So there are lots of challenges. In the one company, it may be the less challenges, and other company, it may be very complicated and very difficult challenges which you have to accept. So I am interested to get new challenges. I am interested to get new opportunities, and I want to be interested in getting more and more responsibilities. So this is a good impact. So you have to think which is a good impact and which is a wrong effect on your boss, and then you have to give the answer of this question. Okay, thank you very much.